Okay. Learning how. All you guys who learned how to do that with hand clutches on an 8 foot wide or an 8 foot six, man, you you had some cojones. I mean, a guy will get used to it, but it, yeah, you can't see what you wish you could see, that's for sure. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Make good choices. Well, here we go. We're loading a John Deere 750L onto the truck here. So we'll see what I want for... Now these machines, I'm not familiar with these, so hopefully I don't have too much screw up. I moved it around a bit, but figure out where I'm at so I can get the best view. Climbing up onto there. Here we go. Climbed up there. It feels fairly steep, but it doesn't feel quite as steep as the very first time I ever loaded one, but hopefully it looked okay. Thanks for watching. Make good choices and stay tuned for further nonsense and entertainment.